everybody. It is Shawn from Puddin' Pop Gaming, and we are the Davises, and I am here to share with you another episode of Expedition of the Noob. I made a lot of progress last time. I was pretty excited about that, so I'm going to make some armor today. One thing I was really thinking about, I kind of talked about last time I was on, was building a bridge across the chasm, and I really came up with this awesome idea of possibly making like a glass bottom bridge, or maybe making a portion of it glass bottom, or having glass involved with it in some way, shape, or form. But I think I'm going to work on making that bridge across the way, and just, you know, basically connecting it to my house, and then we'll see if we can get some cool screenshots of it or something like that. So that is what I'm going to do. Not in addition to getting my 32 pieces of iron. So excited about that. All right, let's make some cool iron stuff here. So, okay, boom, 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 boom. Got my helmet. Got my helmet. Okay, so now, what is it? Is that, got my pants. I'm probably gonna look weird with just like iron everything. And then, what is this? How do I make a shirt? Is it this one? No. Nope. How do I make a shirt? Oh no, I don't know how to make a shirt! The noob strikes again. So, I got lucky. I totally got lucky right there. I had no clue that that was how you made a shirt. Okay, so I have, let's see, I got an iron pickaxe. Let's make an iron shovel. That seems like that might be something that would come in handy at some point, since I don't have one. What else can I make out of iron here? I got an iron sword. That's in pretty good shape. I got an iron pickaxe. Let's see, let's put all my pickaxes over here. Got my shovel. Iron axe. That's what I can do. Let's see here, how do I make an axe? Bam! Okay, got my iron axe. So now I can chop down. Maybe I should make another one. So I can chop down some more stuff. Probably not going to use the, maybe I need another pickaxe too. Use all of this bad stuff up since I worked so hard to get it and it took me forever. Look at that. I am so stoked. I am like set right now. Like nobody can mess with me. Okay, so now let's put this stuff on. Let's see what it look like. Oh yeah, he's cool. Oh, I don't have boots. Ah. I don't have boots, and he looks kind of lame, but he's like protected at least. And so, oh, hold on, you know what? I don't want doors in my hands. Oh, I can make a shield. Ooh, a shield. I got to figure out how to make all that stuff. But I need boots next. Apparently, I am not done mining. But what I am going to do is, let's see here, let's get that pickaxe. Is it daytime outside? Yeah, all right, let's go. Let's go take a look. We'll close up my house here, make sure no ghoulies can get inside, and let's go find, let's see, which would be a good way to go? Probably, is that way good? No. Probably this way looks pretty awesome, doesn't it? Like, I can probably, ooh, like, there might be a cave or something like that over there, maybe. That would be super cool. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is, I gotta get some of that sand down there. And I need to start making some glass. So let's make sure I can get back up here. I can, that's great. Okay. Start mining some sand. Man, that water is like really pushing me. Maybe I can make like a diversion or something so I can get to that. Oh, look at that, it just went underneath. It's going underneath there. Weird, I created like a current. Okay, so let's get some of this stuff, gravel. Nobody really cares about gravel, right? So, all right, and then boom, boom, boom. Oops, gotta get that out of the way. Come on, get out of there. Okay, so now, how come there's... Was that just wasting torches right there? I was throwing torches in the water. Noob strikes again. Okay, so is that water gonna like stop going? Okay, well let's see what happens here when I start mining this stuff. Okay, well I got that. Alright. Alright, cool. Alright, I think I escaped the current. Pretty sure this is all sand too, so. Oh, look at that, I got some more iron. Sweet. That's like a little bonus right there, man. Wasn't even expecting that. But I wanna make lots of glass, and I saw Tyler do it, so I know how to do it now. I probably just need to make some more. Let's get some of this stuff right here, and then that way I can make a little barrier so I can finish mining what I have right here. Okay, so alright, let's get that iron ore out of the way. That's the sand I want to keep. Get that out of the way. Cobblestone I want to keep. Gravel we can get rid of. Alright. Dirt, we can probably get rid of that if I need it. And everything else is going to stay. So let's see here. I probably need more. I need some more. I'm just going to make this whole mountainside cave in from this one spot right here. Oh, look at that. I got some more flint. All right. I don't know if that's useful or not, but maybe someday I'll find out. Okay. Really what I'm after here is just the sand. It looks like, ooh, there's more over there too. And it's becoming nighttime, so I should probably be careful. But Danger is my middle name, in case you were wondering. Oh, look at that. I wonder how deep that water goes. Oh! See that water try to get me? That's just crazy. Okay, so. Okay, so maybe I gotta do something like that so I can get this. Ooh. Hope that this stuff doesn't fill up with water. Ah, it filled up with water again. Okay, so I wonder how much sand I have now. Oh, I need to get out of here somehow. I'll take that little block right there. And I don't care. I'm gonna get it. Danger is my middle name. In case you were wondering. I already said that. I know. It's getting late, actually. I probably shouldn't be playing right now because I get a little delusional. And I start saying, like, crazy stuff repetitively. So, yeah, just have to bear with me. But I'm just going to go upstairs to my safe little house. Look at that. He's going to try to get me. But you can't because I got a sword and armor. And I'll kill you if you try to come near me. Oh, look at that. Look at that, he's a little guy. Man, he's fast. Oh. Ha ha. They tried to get me, but they can't. I was gonna die too. Oh my gosh. Okay, let's eat some mutton here. Oops. There we go. Okay. So now we'll get that back up. Let's see, I gotta turn some of this sand into glass. Wonder how long that's gonna take. Probably a long time, huh? Like 31 pieces. I wonder how much glass I'll get out of that. That's pretty cool. So is it just gonna make one at a time? Oh gosh, that's gonna take forever. And I can't sleep right now because there's monsters outside. Right, yeah, okay. Well, let's see here. What am I gonna do about that? I'm gonna go kill him. Oh yeah? You want some? Got him. Oh, yeah. That guy's wily, man. Look how fast he is. Oh, no! Oh! They totally blew me up. Oh, that sucks. Well, at least I'm, like, just right outside of my house here, so... All of those guys should be dead, and now there's a big, giant hole. And grab all my stuff back. All my experience points. I want my doors. Okay, we'll just kind of do that real quick and see what else. I gotta armor up here. Okay, so let's put that on. Really? I got a potato? Sweet. I didn't even know I had potatoes. Was that rotten flesh? Oh, yummy. Iron pickaxe, iron axe, iron sword. Okay, I got my sword back, so at least I can defend myself if need be. Was somebody shooting arrows at me? What was that, a spider? Is that a spider heart or something? What is that? Woo! He's mad. He is mad that I got all my stuff back. Well, not all of it, but a lot of it. Okay, so, oh, I had two iron ingots, apparently. Did not know about that. Spider eye, that's supposedly going to come in handy for something. Got my iron shovel and an iron axe. Got my spruce wood, got my crafting table, got my fishing rod. I got some more stuff out there. Okay, so how am I doing health-wise? Do I have any food? I think I have some food. Let's put that over here. Flint I can put up there. Gravel. Put that there. Don't really need that right now. I got some more cobblestone. Some iron ore. Could probably use that later. That way if I die again, I won't lose all that much stuff. I didn't even... Okay, so I just gotta jam into this hole real quick. Grab all this stuff, my torches. Oh no! Oh man, I had no way of getting out of here. I'm totally gonna die. Oh, I do right there. Okay, oh. Man, these guys are bugging me. All right, well, now I got nothing to lose. Let's just see if I can jump down in there. Oh, no, he's in there now. Oh, I gotta wait. Hopefully my stuff doesn't unspawn. Oh, the sun's coming up. Sweet, I just gotta be patient. Just gotta be patient here. They're all gonna die. They deserve it, stealing my stuff like that. That's messed up, man. That's messed up. How is this coming along? Oh, cool. Should have some, I wonder what I should lay across that. Nope. Gotta wait for that guy to catch on fire. As soon as he catches on fire, I'm good to go. Man, they just swarmed my house, man. All those little ghoulies. Are you on fire yet? Are you on fire yet, huh? Wish I can see him. Okay, there he is. Okay, so as soon as he bursts into flame, then I can go outside. So, meanwhile, yeah, I think I'm just going to open up the back of my house right there with like a little archway, and then I'm going to make like a bridge that goes all the way across, and I wanted to have like a glass bottom. You see that guy? He's like hanging out on top of my house. What are you doing up there, man? Huh? Oh, no. Don't blow up my house. Please don't blow up my house. How come they're not bursting into flames? Shouldn't they be doing that right about now? That spider's still trying to get me. I mean, the sun's out. How come they're not... How come they're not dying? Look, he's inside that hole right there, so I can see him. Sometimes I wonder about this game. How come they're not bursting into flames? Look at that, he just wants to blow up my house. That is not cool, man. He didn't blow up anything over here, did he? Why are they not going into flames, man? I can't. All my stuff is out there. I can't. All right, let's just do this. Let's just do this. Okay. All right, so far so good. Pretty. Okay, go ahead and blow yourself up there, dude. Pickaxe. Pickaxe. Okay. Come down here and just, say thank you for all that hard work that you saved me from doing. Okay, so now, do I have ever? Oh, no, they went, they did blow up a hole and he's down in there. So, did I get all my stuff back for one? I guess that's the most important thing. Do I see anything kind of floating around here? I don't, which is good. Okay, so I gotta fill up these holes here to make my dungeon safe again. My dungeon. Sounds so sinister there. Okay, got my eyeball back. Alright, got my pants, my helmet, my armor. Let's eat that potato there. Maybe that'll help me. Oh, didn't do nothing. Okay, so well, that's not really what I needed. Okay, so anywhere else that has my dungeon exposed? I don't think so. I thought I saw some water over here. Where did I see that at? Right there. There's some water in here. That's kind of cool. I want to check that out. What is this? Oh, look at that. All that just fell. That is so cool. Oh, it's falling on me right now. Okay. Not really sure if I like that or not, but okay, there's a big giant pool of water nearby. So I could probably do some fishing. Hey, want to do some fishing real quick? Let's see here. Let's see if there's anything in there. Wonder how long you have to wait. Do I have to? Oh, I can kill things while I'm fishing, huh? No, I'm just bobbing my lure here. Is that what I'm doing? I don't know. I should probably just get out of here and go back to the mission at hand, which is to build my bridge. That's what I wanted to do. Here I am 20 minutes into this episode right now, and I have not built my bridge yet. So, see how easily I get distracted? Let me see here. I wonder if I should just... Let's get my shovel. Put that in here. I don't need that rotten flesh. Get my sword over here just in case I need it. And all right, let's just start clearing the path here. Oh, that's so much nicer. Look at that. I just hit it once and it just works. Gonna get me some dirt. I think I'm gonna make a little dirt pathway, or should I make it stone, or I don't know. Let me see here. What is this stuff? That's that. I need a pickaxe for that, huh? That cobblestone? Looks like it is. Maybe I can make a cobblestone walkway, and then I can make part of it glass. And then I can put wood on the side, like make a fence with some torches and stuff. That'll probably look really cool because it's going to be like a long bridge, right? So it's going to take a while to make. So I'll start the foundation with cobblestone here since there's so much of it right here. I don't really have to go if that's what this stuff is anyways. Let's see here. Oops. It is cobblestone. Great. So cobblestone's good stuff. It's good for making stairs and, I don't know, all kinds of good stuff, so I like cobblestone. And I am just weeding through this stuff like crazy. I think I have a bunch too already in my chest, so just trying to get as much as I can here. Oh, it's always nice to find some coal lying around here, some experience points. All right, and then let's see here. I've got to pick up all the stuff that I've made already. Oh, look at that. Look at that. That is kind of cool. I wonder if I should go down there. Let's see if I can make my way down. See, look at that. See how easily I get distracted? I'm like, ooh, look at that. That's a little shiny trinket thingy. Maybe I should go see what it's all about. It's probably going to try to kill me or something. I don't know. Okay, so I can still get out here. That's what I'm really worried about, is just getting stuck. So if I come down here, I want to be able to get out. Wow, look at that. Ooh. Hey, I heard if you put, let's see if I can block this lava flow. Like, you're supposed to be able to... Okay. There might be some diamonds under there if I can successfully block this. I don't know. Is it all slowly going away, or it is? Okay. So supposedly under the lava flows, I heard, I don't know if it's true or not, but they're supposed to be like diamonds. So, and I don't see any so far. But this is really cool. I'm going to check this out later. It's nice to know that that's there. But how do I get out of here again? I got to get back up to my main task was to build that bridge. And I'm going to do it since I got all this material now. This is so cool, though. And this is not that far away, right? I just found this right around the corner from my house. So... Oh no, okay, so let's see, I guess I'm gonna break that part out. Okay, great. Okay, so, ooh, there's a bunch of sand right there. I'm gonna get it, because I still need the sand. So, I need more glass if I'm gonna have a really cool looking glass bottom floor. Okay, I'm walking on this stuff here, so that's cool, I guess. Water's not that deep, so it can't kill me. There's like a really strong current in a pond. I don't know how that works, but usually currents are like in rivers, so this game's kind of weird, but whatever. We'll let it slide. It's still fun to play. Okay, so here I am. I'm watching the clock. I got 24 minutes into this game here, and I have yet... What do we got over here? Do you have any bones? Not on me. I know I have some back at the house, though, so. Okay, let's start building. Oh, you know what? I might need some wood, too. Where's my axe? Get my axe down here. Put that up there. Because, I'm gonna like destroy part of my house to make this work, so I gotta rebuild that portion of it. Okay, got all that wood, some more wood. All right, this is gonna be a very, very productive episode here. Getting all this wood. I think I'm probably good on wood right now. I don't know. If I need more, I know where it's at. I want to start building, though, but it's going to get dark here soon, so maybe I should just go back to the house, and then that way I can sleep it off, take a little nappy poo, get my health back. I want to make friends with the doggy. Doggy. Did he take my bone? He did. Is he my buddy now? Are you my buddy? Hi, buddy. I love you, doggy. I'm going to call him Rover. So, Rover, you stay out here and you guard the house unless you want to come inside. Want to come inside? It's nice and warm. Come on, buddy. Come on, Rover. Rover, come here. Oh, well. I don't want to get caught with the ghoulies. So, I'm going to sleep. I'm going to wake up. And it's a bright new day. And look, there's Rover.
What's up, buddy? How you doing? Hi, Rover.
All right. I've always wanted a pet dog named Rover. Okay, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to build off of this and go straight over there. So what do I need? I need... Let's see, I'm going to make one... Oh! Okay, so how do I get back up there again? Right over here. Little squiddies down there. Apparently they don't hurt you. They look mean, but they're really not, I guess. Hey, what's up, Rover? How you doing, buddy? He likes me now. How do I do this without... Oh, without dying. I hope I didn't lose all my stuff because there's like a big ravine down there. If like my stuff fell in the water, I could totally be hosed, right? Well, it looks like most of it's right here, so. Did any of it fall in the water? It did. Okay, anything else in the water here? Can you see anything else? It looks like I got it all right. Except for my sand and that stuff. So hard to tell if I'm gonna lose anything else. Okay, so what I need to do then is, let me see here, I'm gonna be very, very careful, obviously. How do I go about doing this? It's gonna be hard. I don't know how to do this. Man, it's going to take forever to do this. But once I do, it'll be awesome. Okay, so this is gonna be really tricky. I'm like scared because I don't wanna, well, I guess now if I fall, I fall in water, right? So. Okay, this isn't so bad. I just gotta barely get out there so I can see. Oh! Ooh, I took a lot of fall damage right there. But I'm still alive, and that's all that matters. This is gonna be tough. Did I take more fall damage? See, I gotta go all the way across over there. It's gonna take a while. I should have started on that right away. It's already 30 minutes into this episode, and I have not even begun to make my bridge. Well, I began to make my bridge, but it's not looking too good right now. And I'm not very skilled at this whole crossing Aha. Yay. Don't have... Oops. Okay. Yeah, I don't want that there. Okay, so... Okay, that's good. 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 All right. Good. Good. All right. Uh-oh. Bam. Bam. Okay. Ooh, I'm getting there. I'm getting there. If I make it all the way across, I will be so happy. And then it should be pretty easy to make the rest, I think, right? Once I have this foundation to build off of. Look at that, I'm getting close. I'm getting close. I just connected two worlds together. I am a bridge builder. I'm an engineer. Oops, darn it. I am a bricklayer that puts bricks in the wrong place. Oops. Okay, well, you know what? I made it across. And I think I am done with this portion of the bridge. So, mission accomplished, right? Okay, so my intention here, okay, now that I got this bridge that goes all the way across, is to make it way cooler than this. I want to make I want to have like a glass bottom, so maybe I should go see. It's still daylight out, so let me see if I can grab some of my glass. Uh-oh, left my door open. That's not really the smartest thing to do. Okay, I got some glass. Maybe put some more in here so I can make some more. Okay, close my door. And then, let's see here if I can do something. See, now I can make like a lower portion right here all the way across. And that should be pretty easy for me to add and expand onto my bridge. Or actually, I can just do that. Because I kind of want to make it like four wide. Okay, so where am I? Am I like right in the middle here? I am. This is kind of like the middle, right? Count how many there are. Okay, there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22. Okay, so if we go like 11 across. What's up, Rover? That dog just loves me. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Okay, so starting here. Alright. Okay. I know I'm kind of just letting that gravel that I worked so hard for just fall on the ground, but I have a mission. I don't need torches right now, so let's get some bam, 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 bam. Okay. Oh, yeah. How's that? Look at that. That is so cool. So I want to make the section bigger. Okay, let's just do it. Let's just do that real quick. I'm gonna make, you know what? I'm gonna, that's gravel, cobblestone. I'm gonna use up the rest of my cobblestone here just to try to get this bridge to go all the way across three lanes wide. What if I can? I can do four, right? I should be able to do four lanes wide now. Okay, so that's going to be a nice wide bridge that connects over here. And then I'm going to make it look cool next episode. But for right now, I can easily cross this chasm here, and I can see I can do some exploring on the other side without having to worry about going all the way up and all the way down. And I got to make this look a little bit better here, though. Since I have it, I'm going to put the glass in right now. So yeah, like right in the middle there, you have like this little thing, so you can just like look around and be like, oh, that's so cool. I'm like up above the world. I wonder if I should make the whole bridge out of glass. Well, you know what? I'm going to, it's getting dark again. I'm going to call it a night before I die and lose all my stuff. Come on, Rover. Hey, Rover, come on. What's up, Doggy Doggy? He's not very obedient, but he's a good dog. Look at all these holes around my house. Awesome. Okay, so I sort of started on my mission. I got the bridge going across. I put the glass bottom. I'm going to put some fences up along the side with some torches, so it's going to look really cool. And then I'll be able to explore the other side of that that canyon over there, which is really awesome. I got some armor built. Let me see. All my glass is done. Look at that, all that glass I got. I am so stoked. Oh, I wasn't even wearing my armor. That's funny. Maybe I should put all that stuff on. I forgot that I died and I had to go. Okay, I thought I lost it. Okay, so get my cobblestone. Boom, boom. Rotten flesh. Axes, fishing rod, that's always gonna come in handy. Iron pickaxe, some sticks, some wood. Okay, anyways, I'm done. I am done. That was a fun episode. I got a lot accomplished, I think. I'm making so much progress. I'm so proud of myself. I can't believe it. I'm pretty soon I'm gonna have to scrap the word noob out of my title. Maybe not yet. I'm still pretty bad. But I'm figuring this stuff out, and this game's really, really fun. So I hope you're enjoying watching me play this, and I get your comments. I'm really busy throughout the day, so I don't always get the chance to respond to them all, but I do read them. It just takes too much time to respond to everybody. So suggestions, like let me know what I need to be doing next, whatever it is, put it down in the comments below. I'd really appreciate it. Again, another reminder, I got the Minecraft server. It's beginning of December now. I paid for this month. If I don't get something going with that by the end of December, I'm just going to get rid of it. So if you're interested in helping me administer that server and make it whatever you want, I don't care. You can have free reign with it. I'll pay for it. You take care of it. And, you know, we'll all play together on it. And I think that would be a lot of fun. So whoever's interested in that, comment down below, raise your hand. I don't know. Tweet me. Facebook me, whatever it is that you want to do. And check out our main channel, We Are the Davises. If you just came across this gaming channel, we got an awesome vlog channel. We just opened up a merchandise store. We got some really cool shirts and some water bottles and stuff like that. Kayla and Tyler, they have their own gaming channel or gaming episodes that they're doing as well too. So, you know, make sure to check those out. We love the love and the support that you're giving us, and we love making these videos for you. So everybody have a great night. We love every single one of you, and we'll see you all real soon.